Look at the state of this game.
First off, one anti-climax. I am sat here instead of George Groves after that amazing victory.
He is here, bits.
He bossed it from, you know, in the first round. Maybe lost three, maybe
oh my god.
He
is girding out, mate.
He suffered a shoulder injury in the last round. We don't know exactly what that is.
What a fucking weird.